Alright, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Back to, you know, Ratchet & Clank playthrough part 2. Easter adventure, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because today's Easter. Happy Easter to everybody. What do you do? Peeves. I don't see the purpose of you killing us. They don't hurt you. We're just killing shit just to kill it. But, you know, we back at it. Last episode, you know. We saw that trash ass dude. Couldn't even catch that little white boy.
Large gaps where child's play direct. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little.
This nigga Tarzan and shit.
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
With no ammo, what the fuck?
Ask him the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like.
Oh, that's easy. That's how you switch. Hey, you shoot this bitch.
Perhaps you could shoot something new.
I guess.
Ah, that's a shooting.
How the fuck move was it?
Nice. Alright.
So, you know. Everybody. Oh, damn.
Popping his ass.
I'm gonna get t-shirt and say popping his ass. Man, fuck all the bullshit. How you miss, bro? Popping his ass. I ain't got no ammo. Ah! You know, real niggas gotta go run sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, back at it. Damn. Popping his ass, my rank. Popping his ass. Oh. Check out my move. There's that. Oh, look, yeah. I'm like Tarzan, man.
Is that a bomb dropship? Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
The dropship of death? Oh. We gotta kill this thing? Pop his ass. These niggas are trash. How you ain't hitting me? Yeah, I'm saying all that now, but if he hit me, it can be over. My aim is garbage. Oh! His mobile aim is garbage. He's gonna pop his ass anyway. Pop his ass. Doing that 360 pop his ass. The crazy thing about it is, why would anybody even name their kid Ratchet? And the crazy part is, how can y'all not see it? Like, how do y'all not know that? Man, fuck all this, we gonna stack up on these cameras. Aw, oh, damn, we can't do it anymore. I guess we're gonna do this. We say, woohoo, now we fall, it's over. Pop his ass. Pop his ass.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Ah, we can't go that way. Oh yeah. Pop his ass in the back. Pop his ass in the face. Pop his ass in the face. Oh, 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 busted. Popping his fucking shit, boy. Oh! They shot a finesse. Boom, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way! Oh, look at my moves! This nigga a bitch, I can't go open. He's shut up.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this? This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up.
I wanna say sorry. So, I don't know if y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all can't tell, cause you know, there's cutscenes in the game, which is kinda garbage. But then the fact that they can't see anything. Pretty much these niggas got hit from back from a dude, and now they on a planet called Novo or some
well,
shit.
Well, it's damaged,
but now, yeah, and this is just shit people got.
Maybe there's someone in town that can help us.
Someone in town that can help us? You! They looking for this little ass robot. It don't even take that long. Rate of fire ammo. I ain't got no more. Hey, hold up.
You looking for some weapons? Step into my office. Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I've got a choice.
Well, we just got us a new gun. Oh, we could upgrade that bitch. You know, I'm trying to upgrade that first before I go. Oh, it's a flamethrower? Bet! Bet it up! We gonna go this way. I don't even know which way we're gonna go.
Look out!
Look out for what? Oh, shit! They coming down hot. Let's see my arm, ladies and gentlemen. You know. We out here. Burn these motherfuckers alive. Baby burn, baby burn, baby burn. Aw, oh, guys, now I'm supposed to go that way. Hello. I'm saying. The whole time. Oh, it's one of these games, y'all. Those games. You can be, oh, this nigga can hold on to shit.
I see
oh, what the fuck? Whoa! They bogus shit. Oh, y'all tweaking. Y'all.
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys.
Wait, what? So there's two different ways you can go. And Loki, I shouldn't have been no bitch. You should've went that way, but you know, you secret agent ratchet up in here, so we gonna take up. But anyway, but damn, they bogus for that. So I did all that shit for nothing. Oh well, we try again, you know what I'm saying? Not this time, boy, not this time. Burn, baby, burn, bitch, how you like that? Look at this, toasty little ass. What you talking about? Oh, they coming out hot. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. How that, how he tastes, how he... Oh, damn. He hit me, though, I ain't gonna lie. He burned his little ass. Burn his ass, what you talking about? Oh, oh. Oh, we can do that too. Pop in their ass. Pop his ass. Pop. Oh, damn, miss. Boom, pop his ass, boy. We out here. What are you talking about? You know, if y'all want to see me do more gameplay videos other than just Ratchet and Clank, I will. But, you know, I don't even know if I'm killing him. Aw, oh, don't do one of these games. Aw. Oh, what did you say? You know, gonna come with some fire, you know what I'm saying? What do I mean, ball? They die. We know we ain't here to test that out. We here to win. You know, I plan on not dying in this game. Cause you know, I'm a real niggas don't die. We might have to run a lot, but you know, real niggas don't die, you know. But, oh, 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 oh! Bitch, get the fuck out of my face. What your ugly ass? Me and these nuts, nigga, that's who. Oh, they bogus. His ass ugly, boy. He look like a smurf that grown up and shit.
This hard head ass.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
Man, fuck Captain Quark.
Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek.
You've already long head ass niggas and shit.
Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule.
They doing squats.
In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming. So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you.
His ass crusty. You saw his eyes move. What the fuck?
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe?
Oh my soul, his dirty ass.
Well, it does look like the fastest way down.
Hell no, that shit dirty as hell. There gotta be another way. We're gonna go backwards, oh, I can't even go back. Ugh, but then they go through a sewer pipe. He bogus. He, that shitty boogie ass water and shit. I guess. Real question is, would y'all go down this shit? I'll never go down no sewer pipe, man. I'll stay my ass there. I don't care. This shit nasty. These niggas are sliding in poopy piss. Hell, you dirty ass.
Ooh, looks like their front wash is in trouble.
Man, we gonna whoop these niggas ass, cause like I said before, we ain't no bitch. I'm missing like a motherfucker. Pop burning their ass, folks. They everywhere. They get in my ass, man. They double team me. But you, like I said before, boy, fuck all that shooting shit, bro. We some real niggas. Fuck what you looking at, nigga. We out here. Pop his ass. Pop his ass. Pop goes the dynamite. Fuck you talking. A new card. Let's open the pack, y'all. Does it say tasty spikes? I don't even know. Well, back to the game. Oh, damn. They want to throw grenades, you can too. Damn. Hold up. Like I said, y'all. Real niggas gotta run sometimes too. That's a core of her. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Bringing me that ass. Little shot. Shoot. Sneak attack, bitch. Burning your asses, boy. Burning down. So like I said before, sorry about that. You know, niggas gotta run sometimes, too. Oh. What are you talking about? Oh, they died? Damn. That nigga hit me right in the face. I ain't got nothing. Oh! Bro, I feel the same. Sorry about that, y'all. They out here deep as hell, though. Look at that, deep as hell for no reason. We gon' pop their ass, bro. Popping their ass. What you talking about? You can't touch what you can't hit, bitch. Fuck you talking about, bitch. Fuck out my face, so.
Oh dear, more of them.
I'm saying they can get on his ass. They busting on his ass, boy. Yo, fuck that dude. What the fuck was dude looking at? Popped his ass in the face though, I ain't gonna lie. Oh look, I leveled up. That's not looking at me. Oh shit, they everywhere, hold up. Pop their ass, popping his ass. bitch. Oh, yeah, yeah. How about my face, bitch? Why they heads with my jerk?
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dredd trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Buckwash, Skid McMarks.
Uncle Buckwash.
My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Flar. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, dump all over those people! Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Find someone to repair your ship.
But we must first repair our ship.
Who could get it? Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
Attention, citizens. Okay, safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber.
The help of the plumber.
They would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Looking.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine, Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
The next reboot. Exactly. Looked at it as like, nigga, you a goofy, bro. Now after doing all that shit, now it's time to go to a new place.
They set their new destination. Each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
What do you want to do? Do you want to go help him?
Let's see if we can help out Skid McMarks.
Skid McMarks it is. You know what I'm saying? Fuck Quarks. He don't want to take me as a teammate knowing damn well I did amazing. This place looks like a whole lot of pop the ass, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be popping niggas, popping bitches, popping all these hoes. We gonna ride a dinosaur and shit. Alright, we here. It's ugly ass.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
That's what I'm saying, like, what we gotta come here for? You don't even know us.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks Sports Shack. Hey, think you need to clear out the sand sharks so I can get to my ship?
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000?
A McMarks.
Consider it done.
Hold Tom, his ass, the Ratchet and Clank version. We left his ass. Oh, we gotta kill all of them. Oh, thank Okay. Pop that. Pop that. We don't even need y'all bitches. Fuck all that. We're gonna just start whacking niggas. Oh. Whoa. Oh, okay. He didn't say anything about that. How? Oh, yeah. I don't know, a new car. Let's just check it out. Come on over now. Okay. You see that? Yeah, I'll try. Like I said, boy. Fuck all that gun shit. You can beat their ass. What are you talking about? And say what's the matter, man. Nigga, didn't I just tell you one thing? I wanted to see what happened. This is the motor. It's like, boy, come on, what's good? Cheeseburger, ain't nothing. You can never go wrong with cheeseburger, y'all. That's like one of my favorite food. Oh yeah, by the way, that's the new gun I got. If y'all wondering why the fuck, how did I get that shit so quickly? Where did this thing come from? Pop his ass. Beating their ass! I'm a savage, boy. Stop fucking with me. Mm-hmm. Man, that tree beat my ass, I ain't gonna lie. They all beat my ass, man. Only 10 more of these just left. So the guy do say something. It's impossible, because you can't deceive me. There's another one right there. So I'm guessing, can't go that way. All right, this is the way it is though. No, I was going the right way. See, they tweaking. They got me going the wrong motherfucking way when, that hoverboard better hurry up and come. I better get that bitch. What about the quicksand? Blow that shit up, shorty. Oh, nah, you tweaking, bro. I ain't know you gotta start over if you die. What? Now. What are you talking about? Never, nothing can hold me back. Big ass wrench. I think I just...
Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
He said enough savoring. Move it on. Well, everybody, you know, everybody falls. At least I didn't die by no... Well, you know, at least the nigga, the real nigga didn't go out by no... Pop man as soon as they get up and shit. Leveling up everything I got. Level that bitch up too. Oh, no, I forget. Of all my life, I've played Ratchet & Clank games. The level of everything I got. Wow. How the fuck we get over this so quick?
Pretty awesome. Thanks for your help.
Here's your hoverboard.
I bet.
Oh, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with agent.
So, honestly, which, I don't know what's next.
He may need our assistance.
Yeah. So like, how do you use the hoverboard? Dude didn't even tell us how.
Future consumer, while the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
All over that. Popping his ass. That's his finest agent. That's in the cell. Popping his ass.
That was impressive.
Reinforcement. It was one dude. But you know. I guess. Let's go find anything in Asia, I guess.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
I know you hit him in a circle.
I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
His place sound lit as hell.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
I'm saying. No! No! Are you serious right now? Oh, bro. Alright. I guess. And, fucking up, you know what I'm saying? Like, well, we can't fight this bitch ass robots no more. But still, the fact that we died is kind of fucked up. Man, nah, fuck you, nigga. Weed and shit, they promote weed on this game too. See, they kind of, they bogus. They on that bullshit. On that bullshit with them. I was a trainer for just to hang on the ledge. Look at you. They just looking at my ass. Oh, let's find this bitch ass nigga. Oh. That is a new show. Hey, how about my homie, bro? How about my homie, foe? Burning his ass, and his shit, bitch ass nigga. I forgive for blowing me down, ho.
Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client.
Damn right, shorty.
Socket and click.
Socket and click.
They bogus. Marketing potential. I can sell that. Listen, my
my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with them, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
Always trying to sell some shit. So what?
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Milgar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one. I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
Who's dumbass?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Milgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. The Trinitar die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We all do, we all do.
We should explore the rest of the sports shack.
Well, when we come back, we're probably just gonna explore the inside of the sports shack and then take our way to the what's it called? To that extreme sport place. Cause I did, if y'all know, y'all see that gold boat, I want that bitch over there. But alright, everybody like, subscribe, and hit that notification button. I want to thank all my space cadets, you know what's going on, whole lot of gang shit, space kid out, woo. But yeah, like I said, like, subscribe, and share, and next time we come back, we are gonna go to the, sport place. Alright, peace, Chaz out, space kid out, my bad mother.